my name is Aaron. In today's video, I'm going to be trying meringue for the first time. I've never actually tried one in my 12 years of existing. So, okay, never mind. Okay. So, I've never tried it. It looks like it's going to be crunchy. So, yeah, there's also like white color and green color. So, I've already opened it so I can actually get one. I'm going to try it for the first time in my life. There I go. Ooh, it's kind of sticky. Okay, let's eat it. It's crunchy. Very sweet. Kind of like that. You know when you eat it too much? The taste is kind of like cotton candy when you've made it into like a sugary ball. But it's nice. Does the white taste different? Does it? Maybe I should try to grab one. It was all the way at the bottom. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna say that they don't taste the same. They taste the same. Because they're arranged, so if I were to get like, oh, you know what, I want the white one. Oh, I should go to the bottom. So I think it's just all the same flavor but just different color. It's nice. As you can see, I got some milk. I'm gonna drink some milk. I don't know why. I already washed my hands back there. Wow, this is so nice. The texture is like, when you bite into it, I don't know if you guys have tried it. It's called crunchy. It's like nugget and honeycomb on top of a with coated with chocolate, and it is so good. Like, the honeycomb reminds me of this. No, this reminds me of the honeycomb, but less hard and very, very, very soft. It's like eating a biscuit. But one that's been like sitting up, I don't know, an hour. But it's nice. Now, I want to know how it's made. So, if you guys can tag me the link in the description. Not tag, but put the link in the description on how it's made, and then I'll watch it. So, I'll see you guys next time. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe. It's your choice, remember that. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye.